Sandy Golson here from the Bulldog Sports Network here with Coach Anise here. First practice under your belt here at the Liberty High School right here in Frisco, Texas. Coach, tell us about this first practice.
Well, it's obviously a lot warmer. It wasn't Big Rapids yesterday, so we're all enjoying that. But thank you to, you know, this school here allowing us to come here. But met a couple new people that, you know, were neighbors of mine at the time. So I was an administrator from Owosso, and I'm from Corunna, and those are neighboring cities. So it's a small world when you really truly find out, you know, where people are. And so pretty neat. And it was a great day. You know, flew out here and, you know, had some pizza. People welcomed us great at the hotel. And we had a police escort coming off the plane to the hotel. And so really, I think our kids feel respected and excited about their opportunity.
Coach, how did you feel about, you know, the legs of the players and getting out here on the practice field? Warmer weather, much friendlier weather than what we had in Mankato, Minnesota. How did you feel about maybe the legs of the players and maybe the energy here?
Yeah, you know, I thought it was important to get here today just because, you know, being in Big Rapids, it was going to be cold. And so I think, you know, having the opportunity to be here today for us is a big deal. Probably not for Valdosta because they're practicing in warm weather too. Today back home, but you know, it was critical for us to be out here and get acclimated, and our energy was high. Our execution wasn't great, but you know, tomorrow, you know, we'll probably be a little bit more calmer and be able to focus more on what our mental tasks are and what our physical tasks are, and you know, execute things a little bit better. But all in all, a good day.
And what kind of things, you mentioned just kind of getting acclimated to the setting, but what kind of things are you looking to accomplish over these first couple of days here down in Texas?
You know, there's just a lot to do. You know, the buildup is unbelievable, so we're going to have to be concerned a little bit about the buildup. Talk to the young men about, you know, have fun, but, you know, keep in perspective and not make all the buildup, you know, make you too nervous. We've talked a lot about pressures of privilege. And so, you know, being here and being one of two teams left to play in the national championship game, it's a privilege for us. And, you know, we just got to really have that right mentality to you know, internalize that and stay focused and play great on Saturday.
And then lastly, what's it going to be like? You know, a lot of fans are getting prepared to come and hearing from alumni all over the country that are excited about joining Bulldog football down here in Texas. What's that going to be like when all those alumni start coming down and fans and friends and everybody starts to get on board here for this?
Well, it's going to be great. But, I mean, for them, I want them to have a great time and enjoy the experience and support us. For us, we've got a job to do, so I want our players to not let that be a force of distraction, be respectful of those people who have supported us, and that goes for coaches too. You know, sometimes when you get to this situation, you know, as a coach, you're like, hey, you know, my brothers are going to be here, and my, you know, my college friends are going to be here, and all these former players are going to be here, you know, former players from Ferris State and wherever else, and some of my best friends are going to be here. And, you know, my college roommate lives in Dallas, and he's like, hey, can you come over for a little bit? No, I can't. You know, I don't have time. And so, you know, our coaches have a really big challenge to manage our time as well and do the things we do at home, which is, you know, 15 hours a day of football. And so, you know, there's some time that was taken away today because we had to travel down here. But all in all, you know, we were prepared for practice, and we just got to, you know, stay focused, watch the practice tonight, evaluate it, play in the practice tomorrow, and do the things we do every day. And, you know, that's kind of, I think, what the formula has to be for us to play great on Saturday.
Sounds like a